Hey guys, it's Ben from Idiots Play Games. Today, giving you my Vegeta deck profile. Where have I been? I've been hibernating. I'm very sorry. But what have I been doing in my time? I've been figuring out really bad good decks. So, Vegeta leader, still great. I don't care what anyone says. He's still great for the meta. Maybe Mars Saiyan's a little bit better, but not for this deck. All right. You can probably see all this, but we'll get there. So straight off the bat, we play 4 Piccolo, of course, straight 10k combo. Play 4 Unyeilding because we're playing Vegeta. Playing 4 Senzu Bean, 4 Boo, and only 2 Whis. Only like playing 2 Whis, I might bump it up and cut like maybe a few black cards, just to bump it up to 4 because of how the deck works. But playing 2 is fine right now. Alright, why Universe 9 with Vegeta? So what I've been seeing everywhere, and I mean everywhere, people play Bergamo leader, but the thing is they go, oh, turn 2 I'll drop Lavender, turn 3 I'll drop Basil, and then hopefully I can get Bergamo. That doesn't work. Like, what happens? People are just like, put Kale, done. Your whole board's gone, people are Marseilleing your board, it's all gone. The real way to play this deck is to get your Dangerous Triangle down, get Bergamo down, and then these two down while swinging with Unyeilding and Bean and get it all like turn 4, turn 5. If you have this down, this thing will gain barrier and then give these things barrier. It's a great idea. So the reason why like my other Vegeta decks didn't really like see a lot of play is because what will happen is people will go, like you'll try and like swing down for game and everything and they'll go Shigash Kid Goku and you start crying and you hate your life. With this, you go swing with this, they go Shigash Kid Goku and then they realize, oh wait, it has barrier. Yeah, that's what this deck does and that's why this deck's good. You get two of these on the field, they have dual attack, they have 21 a K attack. So yeah, I'll start explaining every card. This card, so 3 Dangerous Triangle. So if you have Lavender, Basil, and Bergamo in your battle area, all your opponent's cards, they with 4 or less, all their skills are negated. So they lose their Kales, they lose their draws, they lose everything. Nothing has critical, it's great. I play Universe 7, Universe 9 Striker Rosé at 4. This is your Gohan deck, it has 14 targets, not including itself, so it's a great thing. I play 2 Lavender. Lavender is like the thing that will pipe down all the pesky like Colifers or all the pesky, what's it called, Carbers. So this is like your early game removal, that's only if you have like 2 of them on the field, but the thing is you'll still be able to get them down easy if you're able to get to that point without using ability every turn. We play, so 4, 4, and Basil. So Basil has dual attack, has another one of the three to dangers, and gains 1k for each energy you have. So like realistically 21 energy, 21 attack with dual attack, so you swing, barrier, it's fine. And I only play 3 Bergamo. Every game that I've played, I've seen like 4 of these, like it feels like 4 of these every single game. So like you're always going to draw into them, you only need one because you're like playing like late game for early game. I play 3 Relentless Mira and I play 4 Mirror from the Darkness. This package is still always great, being able to like discard their like deck down and then being able to swing for critical. The fact that because you're playing Vegeta and you're like chucking everything down means that you can just do one every single turn, which is what I found great. And like I found this ratio is probably the best, if not 4 and 3 or just 3 and 3. We play 4 Further Destruction Champa and we still play 4 of the Raging Gohans just because people like to like, you know, hit you, of course, because you're playing Vegeta. That's it for the deck profile. But this deck is great, I promise. I came first in locals today. This deck, it has enough potential to see actual competitive play, in my opinion. So yeah, that's it for the video, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Let's get the fuck out of here.